What's going on? Finna sit here, kick cack, see cool, and check out this Rihanna's Shadiest Diva moment. You feel me though? Sexy ass Riri, you feel me? Let's check this shit out, see what the fuck she got going on.
Want you to make me feel like I'm the only girl in the world, like I'm the only one that you'll ever love.
Things are clearly going brilliantly in your career. I just wondered if you are as happy in your private life, and will we be seeing a certain Mr. Ashton Kutcher perhaps making a trip over here?
Wow, how disappointing was that question?
Should we move on to another one?
Absolutely.
I think there was a question. We've got to move on. I think
I'm happy
a question
and
here.
I'm single, if that's what you're really asking.
What are you looking for in the next man?
Pardon?
What are you looking for in a man now to wear this cologne?
I'm not looking for a man. Let's start there.
Is the summer here already or what?
Look at you! You can't wait for cheeseburger, huh? Tell her yourself.
You have a good Easter, Riri.
Hey.
And it's hard for us to say anything because anytime we say some TLC, oh, they must be jealous.
First of all, let me say this. It is what it is. I call a spade a spade. Okay. We sold and became the biggest girl selling group of all time with our clothes on.
Gaster.
As far as I could remember, fashion has always been my defense mechanism. Even as a child, I remember thinking, she could beat me, but she cannot beat my outfit.
The singer was spotted on camera in a convenience store picking up some junk food when her friend says,
"Wait, you know, walk in the store in 2 minutes, you got 4 snacks?
Good thing Rihanna has all the confidence in the world and didn't let the comments bother her. She reportedly said, "Someone called me fat, too," and then included laughing emojis. Even though there's no footage of it, we're sure Rihanna bought and enjoyed those snacks completely guilt-free.
I wanted songs on there that were all Rihanna songs that nobody else could do. Like, I didn't want the generic pop record that Kesha or Lady Gaga or Katy Perry could just do, you know, and everybody, it'll work.
16-year-old Alexis Carter posted a photo to Twitter of an outfit she made herself and wore to her school's Hollywood-themed prom. The bodysuit was inspired by a red carpet look Rihanna had previously worn. The pop star posted a photo of herself in the original outfit next to Alexis and her hand-sewn replica, with the passive-aggressive tag of a sad face. Minutes later, she uploaded another photo of Alexis in the outfit beside a photo of the Wu-Tang logo, tweeting, "She gets it."
Recently about how difficult it is finding love in general in your position, such a big star. How frustrating is it when you're linked to another Hollywood star, and even if you've barely met them?
Very frustrating. Almost as frustrating as being asked about it.
Yeah, don't like going there.
I mean, it's, what's the point?
Yeah, well, people are interested in you. You're a big star.
They are, and they're interested in a lot of things. A lot of things that don't matter or shouldn't.
Drake and Rihanna were on and off for years, and finally, they went public about dating back in August. Now, if you didn't know, J-Lo and bad girl Riri used to be super tight, like BFFs. Well, that isn't the case anymore. Rihanna defriended J-Lo from Twitter. It's a vicious friend-love triangle.
Not everyone is feeling the love, though, as a Twitter user named Alex Gracious tweeted these whiteface photos of Queen Ri, captioned, "Rihanna would look so much more beautiful if she was white." Anyway, Rihanna has seen these awful images and blocked Alex. Good for her. I'm imagining this is Rihanna's reaction here.
I fell in love with the beast, too.
You fell in love with the beast?
Mm-hmm. For
pretty much my dating record so far.
You getting back like Chris Brown, or is this just crazy talk? No? Or is it just coincidence you guys were at the same club?
I'm trying to get in my car. We should go. All
right. Can we come with you? Can you show me a new tattoo? We have a new tattoo.
She hit that nigga with the Wu-Tang, cuz. Fuck. Oh, my God. Nigga, that shit is motherfucking hilarious. Hey, these little clips be having me motherfucking weak as fuck, man. Drop me a comment. Let me know what the fuck you think, though.